Friday. So we're going to start standing up today. We're going to start with a few half jacks. And a half jack looks like this. So the arms just come out to the shoulder height and then right back down. Here we go. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Two more sets. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8 more, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good, reach up with the other hand, reach as high as you can, like you're gonna pick an apple off a tall branch. Go from one side to the next side, reach up. Two more each side, here's one on this side. Last one on this side, last one on this side. Let's bring one hands on the quads, one shoulder forward, and then look over the back shoulder, hold here. Keep both knees bent, look over the back shoulder. Try to lengthen through the spine here. 4, 3, 2, slowly to the other side. Lengthening through the spine, bring one shoulder forward, look over the back shoulder. 4, 3, 2, and 1. You can keep your hands here on the quads. We're gonna do it round the back up. This is like a cat-cow. Round the back up, round the back down. When you round the back down in your cow position, I'd like for you to lift the chin a little bit. Stick your buttocks back when you round your back and tuck your buttocks under when you do the cat. So round the back up and then tuck the chin. Yeah, 4 more here. Really stretching down the back. This feels good to me. 3, 2 more. Good. And let's come back to half jacks. 4 sets of 8 begin. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Again, here's 8, 2, 3, 4 half jacks. 2 more sets. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4. Final 8 starts now. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring a knee up and then straddle that knee with both hands, pushing down with the palms here. Get that knee as high towards the chest as you can. Sit tall. 1, 2, 3, 4. Push down with both hands. Push. Palm faces down. 1, 2, 3, 4 more. Here's 4, 3, 2, and 1. Balancing on one foot, bring one knee out to hip height. Just balance here. Chin is straight out. Looking ahead. Now lift that knee. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Second set. Good. 1, 2, 3, 4. Third set, 1, 2. Sit tall, broad across the shoulders. 8 more, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Switch legs. Okay, knee is out at hip height. Begin. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4. Working on balance here. Chin off the chest. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, long neck, 8 more, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's bring the hands together here, clasp, bending the knees a little bit, push out, turn the palms over, rounding your back, tuck your chin here, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good, clasp the hands in the back, soft knees, elbows are soft, and then lift the arms in the back. Puff out your chest, abs are tight, long neck, long spine, 4, 3. You can stay here or lean forward, hinge, and take the arms above. They're still clasped. Hold here, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Stand tall, take the feet wide. We're gonna touch the inside of the ankle and then come to the top. Inside of the ankle with the fingertips. Go at your pace. Give me 4 on each side. Starts now. Here's 1, 4 on each side. Good job. We're going to hinge from the hip, lean forward with a flattened back and neck, and then tall. Try it again. You have 8 of these. Starts at your go at your pace. Starts now. Feel stretching down the backs of your legs when you hinge forward. You're also strengthening your lower back here. If you have issues with your back today, feel free to modify, or issues with knees or wrists. You can always modify anything we do in this class. I want you to reach up and tap a toe at the same time. Pick an apple. Here we go. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now cross the body. Cross in front of your face if you can with that arm. 8, 1 for 8, 7, 6. Grab that apple. 4, 3. Now punch across the body here. You've got an opponent on the left, one on the right as well. Punch that opponent in the face. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Punch it. Yeah. 8, 1 for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Now the opponent is right in front of you. Punch him in the face. Use your elbows to protect your ribs. Here's 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Now you've got 2 opponents. One's a little bit on the right, a little bit on the left. Here we go. So you're crossing the body here. Punch. Strike your opponent in the face. Protect yourself. 2 more sets of 8 starts now. 2, good. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Second set. 4 more. We're moving to half jacks. Here we go. 1, 2, 4 sets of 8. 5, 6, 7. Second set. 1, 2. Nice. Third set. Eight more for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Feet together, arms up here, and just do some hopping. If you can get off the ground, get off the ground. Or you can just lift your heels up and down. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, shoulders down. 2, 2, palms face each other at the top. Here's 3. 8 more starts now. 2, 3, 4, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Reach across here. Just reach for something. I'm kind of lunged into it. Like grab it. Now reach to the other side here. Grab it. Try the other side. You can put a hand on the quad or a hand on your hip as you reach. Other side. Across. Good job. We're doing our first set of squats. This will be 2 sets of 8 single squats. Ready? Begin. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4. Bend those knees. 8 more. 4 more. Here's 4. Sit back on your heels. Hold this one down here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hands back on your quads. Let's do those cat cows here. Round the back and then arch the back. Give me 2 more each place. Up, 2 more down. We're going to try for full jumping jack. So the arms come above the head. Long arms if you can. But if you need to, you can bend the elbows here. Ready? Begin. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4. Second set. 1. Good. Deep breaths. I want the blood to flow faster through your veins, filling the blood with oxygen. Every breath filled with good oxygen. 3, 2, and 1. Good. Now we cross punches again. Here we go. Here's one, two, three, four. You can also protect your face with your wrists, with your fists. Here's eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Punch up, punch up. You've got an opponent in front of you and you're punching up under their chin. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Put the forearms together right here. They're at 90 degree angles and create some heat right here. Rub your palms together, rub the forearms together, create some heat. If you can, put your elbows at shoulder width, shoulder height. Hold there. Really rub that back and forth. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Feet parallel here. We're just doing calf raises. Ready? Begin. Here's up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Second set. One, two, three. Get the heels up. Two more sets. One, two, three, four, five. Nice work, everybody. Eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Heels together. This is first position. Up, down, up, down. Keep your knees slightly bent. Eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Hold this one up. Hold. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and relax that. Shake it out. We're ready for our next set of squats. Two sets of eight. Begin. Here's down, stand up. Here's two, and up. Here's three, four, four, three. On the next set of eight, we're going to alternate lifting a knee on the way up. Ready? Here we go. Here's down, lift a knee, down, lift the other knee. Here's down, lift a knee, down, lift the other knee. Here's four, three, two, and one. Hold this one down, arms out. One, two, three, four, four, three. Come lower. Use your elbows inside the knees. So I'm in a low squat here. The buttocks are as close to the ground as I can get them. Knees and toes face the same direction. Lift the chest, look ahead. Maybe you've seen people on TV or in movies or in person get in this place of rest right here. Some people cook down here. Some people read down here. Some people wait for their bus. All kinds of ways that people come to this position and just hold it. And they can hold it for a long time, hours. Hold here, four, three, heels are on the floor, two, and one. Let's get onto all fours. All fours means on your knees and your hands. We're gonna take that leg out to the side like a dog on a fire hydrant and in. Here we go. Here's one, in, two, in, three. Spread those fingers. I'm keeping my heel away from the buttock. Here's eight. Seven, six, soften the elbows, soften your mouth. Three, two, hold this one up, hold there. Try to get the knee at hip height. Hold here, soften the elbows. Eight, seven, six, five, now bit. Just lift the leg a little bit here. One, this is a pulse. Flex at the foot. Here's one, two, three, four more, four, three, two, switch sides. Good job. We're gonna take this out and in, out and in, out, in. Yeah. Here's eight. Quiet the back here. Four, three, two. Hold this one up. Pulses. One, two. Heel away from the buttock. Yeah, keep going there. One, two, three, Four more. Four, three, two, and one. Take your buttocks to your heels. Sit back here. You can extend your arms out long. Really feel some stretching down your back. Try to get your buttocks on your heels. Lengthen more. Four, three. Now take both hands over to one side. So walk it over here. I'm walking over to my right, and I'm going to keep my right hand on the ground and my left hand on top of the right. Keep the buttocks on the heels. Four, three, to walk it back through the center. I'm walking over to the left. I'm gonna put my right hand on top of my left. Both buttocks are on the heels. Stretch, lengthen. Four, three, two, and onto all fours. We're moving back to a cat-cow. This one's on the floor. Here we go. Here's up, down, up. Give me eight at your pace. Begin. One, no rush. Allow the spine and the back to feel these stretches. I want your back, your torso to be very limber. Soften those elbows. We're ready for our first set of push-ups. So the hands are right beneath the shoulders. Begin. Here's one, up, two, three, four. Long neck, five, six, eight more. Long neck. Four, three, two. Chest on the ground this time. Lift your hands off the ground for a second and then put them right back down. Let's come up here to a cobra. So my feet are on the ground and I'm lifting my chest. Look at this. So my hands are on the ground, my elbows are bent. If you're really flexible, you can lengthen through the arms and even lift. You lift the chest higher. Feet on the ground. My hips are on the ground. Four, three. Take it back down to the ground. Let's lift back up. Cobra. Hold here. Lifting the chest. Chin off the chest. Four, three, two, and back down on the ground. Hands underneath the chin this time. We lift up, down. Two, down. Long neck. Four more here. Four, three, two. Hold this one up. Hold eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Good job. We're gonna lift the heels together and tap right here. Hands are on the ground. Rest your chin on your hands or a cheekbone on your hands. Here we go. Here's one, two, three, four. Tap the heels and back. Two, two, three, four. Three, two, three, four. Lift the legs off the ground if you can. Five, six, seven, and eight. Good, everything on the ground. If you're ready for this, you can lift the legs and the arms up here and then come back down. Here we go, here's one. Or you can lift just the legs or just the arms. Or alternate, do one time do the arms, one time do the legs. Here's eight, down. Seven, long neck. Six, keep breathing deeply. Four, three, two. We're moving to a Sphinx. So the elbows are pretty much under your shoulders and hold right here in a Sphinx pose. Lift the chest. Keeping your hip bones on the ground. Four, three, two, and rest all the way down. Now from this place, everything is just relaxed, but I want you to squeeze your buttocks together, squeeze, and then press your hips into the earth. Here, squeeze, release, squeeze, release. I want you to work your buttocks right now. Squeeze, release, tighter. Eight, seven, release. Six, five, good, four more, four. I want you to practice these. You can do this on your own time in the privacy of your home. Hold, squeeze, hold the squeeze. One, two, three, four, four, three, two, and one. Let's lay on your side. I've got my arm extended out long in front. I'm gonna stack my hips. I'm laying on my side, and then I'm gonna lift
up and down with my long leg, the top leg. The toe is pigeon-toed. My head is resting on my arm that is lengthened on the ground. Here we go. For eight, down. Take it up to a 10 o'clock position. Six, five, four, three, two, one more. Good. Hold this one up at a 10 o'clock position. Extend through the leg here and lift, 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 lift. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Bring the knee in. Hug at your shin. Pull the knee closer towards the chest. Deep breaths. Keep that foot flexed so that you stretch through the calf muscles. We did calf raises a moment ago. I want you to stretch through your calf. Now extend that leg back out there to a 10 o'clock position. Toe is down a little bit. Lift. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Second set here. One, two, three, four, five, six. Third set. One. Last eight. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Let's get on your other side. First, extend the arm out straight. Lay your ear or your cheek on that long arm. Lift that top leg. Pigeon toe that foot. Here we go. It's one, down, two, down, three, four, five. Pigeon toe that foot. Stack your hips. The spine is neutral. That's why you're laying your head on your arm. The arm is completely on the ground. Four more. Here's four, three, two, and one more. Hold this one up. Hold there in small pulses. I want you to look here at me for a second. So right here, when I've got a bend in the elbow and I'm resting my head here on the palm, that means my spine is not in a neutral alignment. Do you see that? My spine is kind of at a curve here, but if you lay your head out and lay your head on your arm that's laid out, that's the neutral spine. Here's eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Bring the knee into the chest, hug at the shin right here. Four, three, two, and extend it back out. Toe is down, pigeon toe. You're at 10 o'clock position. One, two, three, four. Do you feel that in your buttock, in your outer thigh? Two more sets. One, good job. Three, four, five. I feel it. Eight more. Eight, seven, six, five. Here's four, three, two, and one. Good. On to your back. We'll do our first set of abs. We're going to lift the hands to the sky this time. Palms face each other. Up, down, up. Pull your belly down into the ground. Up, down. Lift the chest each time, and I'd like for you to breathe out each time you lift your chest up and down. Here we go. If you need more support on your neck, you can put one hand down here or two hands and put the fingertips behind your ears to support the weight of your head. Here's eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and heels to the sky. Lift the hips up, down, up, down, up, down. Small movement here for eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one more. Good. Hands underneath your buttocks here. Heels together. Extend the legs out. We're going to push out, pull it in. I've got my heels together, toes apart. Like you're giving a car a push. Push. Bring it in. Push. Bring it in. Push. Push. Four more. Here's four. Three. Two. One more. Hold it out. Now tap the heels together. One, two, three, four. Second set. One, two, three, four. Third set. Fourth set. Final eight here, eight, seven, six, and five, four, three, two, and roll to a seated position. Remove your hands, and we'll just sit tall right here.
So I've got my feet about shoulder width apart. I'm trying to sit tall. You can grab here at the shins. Just lift. Abs are tight. You can stay here for a minute longer if you need to, or take the elbow to the opposite knee on the outside of it. Look around, up and over that back shoulder. Lift the chin a little bit. Slowly exchange. Lift the chin. Back to the center. Let's put the feet, the bottoms of the feet together here. This is a butterfly. I've got my hands behind my buttocks, trying to lift my chest. So I sit very tall in a vertical position. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's cross at the legs here. And you can stay here, or you can take this top foot up here, or you can bring this foot a little back to the midsection of this leg. Find some stretching in your hips. We're going to hold here for 1 minute today. 1 complete minute. The idea is to feel stretching in these hips. If during this minute you need to come out of this pretzel shape and relax and then jump back in when you can, try to sit tall while you do this. You can also put a hand or two hands behind you to help you sit tall. Try to find a place of relaxation right here. Shoulders are down, shoulder blades are down your back. Deep breaths. Breathe deeply into those tight places in your body right now. Ten more seconds. Good job. And then slowly exchange to the other side. Don't rush your changes here. Think long spine, long neck. Also look here at my ankle for a second. If I lower my ankle down so it's bent like this, you just want to be careful. I'd rather it be a straight line here, so try not to bend the ankle here. So I make a point to try to lift the inside of the ankle up while I'm doing this stretch. You can also push down with the knee here. If you're doing this at home, you can put maybe a book or two there, something that has a little weight to it to help keep this knee down. The goal is to try to open your legs even more, to get especially this top knee lower. Hold 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good, let's put our hands behind here like this. And we're gonna lift the hips up and just hold right here. Look up a little bit, chin a little bit off the chest. Hold 8, 7, hips high, 4, 3, 2. Now swing the hips between your hands and then right back up. Thrust at the top, squeezing the buttocks at the top. Let's do it again, down and up. Okay, hold here. Now from this position, we're just gonna swing down and up. Here we go, here's down and up. Here's 2, squeeze the buttocks at the top, 2, 3, 4, soften the elbows, soften your jaw, 3 more, 2, hold this one at the top, squeeze the buttocks here, 8, 7, soften the elbows, 4, 3, 2, now bend the elbows here, down, up, 1, 2, 3, 4, abs tight, 8 more, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We'll sit on the buttocks this time. We're going to bring the arm across the body here, and then shoulder stays down, and I'm going to hook under here and pull it tighter, pulling that long arm tighter against my chest. 4, 3, 2, and slowly exchange it. Start with this long arm across the body, hook under here, keeping that long arm, that shoulder down. So there should be lots of space right here between the ear and the shoulder right here. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Remember a moment ago when we were doing these, we were creating heat by rubbing here. Let's try it again. Elbows are at shoulder height. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Second set. 1, 2, 3, 4. Third set. 1, 2, 3, 4. Faster. Yeah, good. Last 8 here is 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Open up right here. Just open the shoulders, elbows out to the side, fingertips behind your ears, sit tall. We're going to bring one shoulder around and then bring the other shoulder around. You're twisting the torso here. You can be as gentle as you need it to be. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hands on the knees, lean forward, hinging from the hip. Lengthening through the spine and neck. There's not rounding here, it's all one line. Just hinge forward as much as you can. Go an inch further, 4, 3, 2, and back to the top. Let's repeat that again, lean forward. Now lengthen more through the spine and neck. Try to make an inch longer, and then go an inch deeper in that stretch, hinging from the hip. Feel this in your lower back, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good, let's get on your back. These will be your second set of abdominal work. We're gonna do crossing the body here. This is a modified bicycle. You can stay at this pace or double time. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4, twist, twist. 2, 2, 3, 4. 3, 2, 3, 4. 4, 2, 3, 4. Last 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. I've got my knees right above the hips. I'm lifting up, down, up, fingertips behind the ears. Up, up, up. Lift your pelvis up to the sky. 8 more for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now open the legs here. Looks like this. Now crunch. And lift the legs at the same, lift the feet at the same time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Crunch it. 6, 7, 8 more. Here's good. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. One more. Roll to a seated position. Hover the feet off the ground right here. These are going to be roll backs. You have 8 of these. You'll always come to this balanced position with the feet off the ground, then roll back. 8 at your pace. You can practice these. The idea is that when you get to the top, you find your balance without touching the feet. On your final one, I want you to hold that balanced seated position. Looks like this. You can stay here or extend one leg completely out. I'm hugging both hands on the shin, lift that long leg. 3, 4. I'm pointing the toe on the long leg. 8 more. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Switch legs here. Here we go. It's 1, 2. Long leg. 8 more for 8, 7, 6, 5. Here's 4, 3. Hands down behind your buttocks. We're going to put the legs out like you're kicking us 2 soccer balls and bring it in. Kick 2 balls, bring it in. Here's 1, 2. Lay back. 3, 4. Engage your abs. Pull your abs into your lower back. 8 more for kick. 7, 6, 5. Here's 4, 3, 2, and 1. Center split right here. Take the legs as far apart as you can. The feet are as far apart as you can. Toes preferably to the sky. Lift and sit tall. You can put a hand in the back, one in front if you'd like, or both hands in the back, or both hands in the front. You can stay here or walk it out here. Good. You can put the palms on the ground if you'd like, or use your fingertips on the ground. Or go further and put the forearms all the way on the ground. Or even further, put the chest all the way on the floor. Hold here. Feel the stretch here. This is not a rest. Do you feel active stretching
If not, you may want to take your feet further apart. Hold 4, 3, 2, come back to a seated upright position.
Good. I like to straddle my body and then push myself an inch further towards the front of the room. So I'm making my feet go further apart when I do that. You can hold here or repeat walking this out, or palms down or forearms down or chest on the ground. Feel the stretch here on the inner thighs right here and down the backs of the legs, toes to the sky. Hold 8, 7, 6, 5. Go further. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Let's bring one foot in into the crotch. And I've got my bottom of foot on the inner thigh right here. The other toe is to the sky. And I'm walking my hands down my leg towards my ankle. And try to lengthen through the spine here. When the spine is settled, you can begin to round the back. Hold here. Try to keep the back of the knee on the ground. So see the space here between the knee and the ground? Try to get it down on the ground. If you can, remember that long leg, the toe is to the sky. Hold here. Chin off the chest. Lengthen through the chest and the neck. So instead of pushing your head forward like a turtle, just try to pull your chest forward. Like somebody's pulling your chest toward your toe. Hold there. 4, 3, 2, and slowly get on the other side. We're pulling that foot into the crotch. And I'm trying to keep this bent knee down as much as possible. It's a lot of things to do at one time, but I'm just trying to explain to you how to do it properly and safely. Walk your hands out as close to your foot, or you can even wrap your hands around the bottom of your feet if you need to. Long neck and spine. This bent knee stays down. The bottom of the long leg, that bottom of that knee, is as close to the ground as you can get it. So no space underneath that knee. 4, 3, go further. 2, and 1. Good job. Let's stand back up.
Bye. Okay, thanks. Bye. Have a great day.
Start with your feet apart. It looks like this. I'm going to face the side to show you, and then switch it here and switch it. You can just do it this slow if you need to, or speed it up. Here we go. Now pump your arms. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here's 2, 2, 3, 4. Here's 3, 2, 3, 4. Last 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Take one big step back. This is a lunge. Front knee is above the front heel. Abs are tight. Shoulders are back. Shoulder blades are down. Hands on the hips. Sit vertical. If you can lower your back knee closer to the floor, even more than I'm doing, get as close to the floor with that back knee as you can. Tuck that pelvis under. Remember, front knee above the front heel. That's going to protect your knee in the front. Hold 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and lengthen both legs. Go right back down. You're distributing the weight evenly between the front and the back foot. Abs are tight. Relax your mouth. Some of you are tensing up at your mouth and your face and your eyes. Try to relax the face completely. 4, 3, 2. Long legs. Let's get back down to it. This is a lunge. Hold 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, 3, 2. Switch sides. Lunge way back. Remember, front knee above the front heel. Tuck your pelvis. Sit tall. Shoulders are back. Puff out your chest. Lower the back knee if you can. 4, 3. Lengthen through both legs. Let's get back to this lunge. Bending the knees here. Hold. Tuck your pelvis. Chin off the chest. Long legs again, and back down to one more lunge. Hold here, front knee above the front heel. On that front foot, put the weight on the heel. Toes are up a little bit. Hold 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. to and back to the center. These are calf raises. We're going to first position. Ready? Begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I want you to strengthen through your ankles. That's why we are doing these calf raises, and calf raises also help to define your calf muscles. It's those muscles between the heel and the knee in the back of the leg. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Second position, feet apart. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Second set. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, 3. Hold the heels up here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Shake that out. We're gonna tap a toe right here. Tap, 2, 3, 4. So maybe pretend you're listening to your favorite music and you've got a toe tapping. You're working the front of the shin right here. That's where I want you to feel the movement. Make it loud, make it big movement. 8, 7, 6, and 5. 4 switch slides here. 1. Here's 2. 3. Both knees are soft. 8, 7, 6, and 5. Switch sides. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here's 2, 2, 3, 4. What is your favorite kind of music? 8 more for 8, 7, 6, and 5. 4 switch sides here. 1. Big, loud. Here's 2. Here's 3. Last 8, 8, 7, 6, and 5. 4, 3, 2, and 1. I want your toes together and the knees together. These are calf raises. Up, down, up, down. Just a reminder, there is no class this Friday, but I will be back with you next Monday, Wednesday, and Friday at this time, 9:15. These are free classes, 8 more. Please invite your friends. I would love to see a much larger attendance for these free classes. 4, heels up, 3, 2, and 1. Shake this out. Good. Hands on the quads or the hips. We're going to bring one shoulder forward. Look over that back shoulder. You did this earlier in the class. Long spine and neck here. Stick your buttocks back. 4, 3, 2, and slowly exchange. If this is a comfortable stretch, go deeper. Put that front shoulder a little further to the front, twisting through the spine in the back. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Walk your hands all the way down your legs and hold the hands on the floor right here. Feel some stretching down the backs of your legs. You can also put the back of one of your palms on the ground and give it a gentle stretch in the wrist there so that one palm is facing up. Gentle stretch. Relax your head and your neck. Slowly exchange. We have 2 more exercises today. We'll do a plank on one of our exercises and we'll do squats on the other. The first thing that we're gonna do is 3 sets of squats. Ready, begin. Here's 1, up, 2, up, stick your butt back. I want you to have defined legs and a defined buttocks. I want your buttocks to be lifted, hardened, and rounded. That's why we do these. Second set. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 more starts now. 8, deep breath. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, get into a plank position. This will be our final exercise. It is a 1 minute plank. Last thing we're going to do today. Soften those elbows, spread those fingers. Ready? Begin. Preferably on your palms, but if you need to get down onto your forearms, you can certainly do that. If you need to put one knee down and take a short rest, that's okay as well. Jump back in when you can. Long body. We're gonna do 1 minute today. I'd love for you to work up to 60 minutes in a single plank. Hold here.
deep breaths. Hey, I am very proud of the work that you do in this class. Thank you for showing up and smiling for me and working your muscles, your heart, your lungs, and your mind. 10 seconds and we're done. Chin off the chest. Four, three, two, and one. Hey, everybody, good job. I'm going to stay online for a second if anybody wants to say anything, or you can type something in the chat if you would rather do it that way. Thank you for being with me. I'll see you next Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Have a great rest of the week, everybody. Good work.
Thank you, Justin.
Very